Amalie Hertz, looking at the scoreboard in that final of the qualification might seem a bit strange. What happened on the court today?
Yeah, in the first set I have played against Leva two times and she played very well in the first set, and normally I think she not played so good, so I was a little bit surprised, and my shuttle was not so precise as they used to, so I struggled a little finding in the court and I was a little bit slow moving. Normally I move a little bit faster, but in the second set she started out with a lot of mistakes and I got the spirit back and then the normal score come back, so that was nice.
Yeah, and now into to the main draw for you. What are your ambitions in this tournament?
My ambitions, yeah, I have a quite a strong draw, or what does it call? I have a Beatrice if I win my first, so I think this will be a hard match, but tomorrow it also will be. I have 1-1 against Ada, so I will do my best, and I think I have to play a little bit better than I do in the first set, but if I manage to play like I did in the last two sets, I think I have a good chance, but it will be a hard match.
Amalie, it's not a secret that you've been struggling a bit with injuries. In the long perspective, what are the goals right now for you?
The goals? Right now it is actually to train a lot because I'm starting at study. I start last week, so it's hard keeping the training and the study together. So that's my first priority because I still want to play a lot of badminton. But I think my goal, if we are going to the result, I want to win a tournament, I want to win a series, and I want to be in the top 100 this year.